draw linear graph from this data. Draw linear graph based on this equation again. Based on this equation again. But a little modification. From this equation, change to V equal rho minus rho del G D square divided by 18 meter. Move this to this and move this to this. It will be this equation, the same equation. Using D square as X axis. And you can guess it. Use velocity as Y axis. D square from this column. Linear velocity from this column. From this column. You will get, you are four ball. So you will get four dot. D square, not it number. D square. Four dot. 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, use only one straight line. Only one straight line. Find its slope. Find its slope. And some people can get that its slope will equal to the less in this equation. The less rho minus rho del G divide 18 meter. You know G, you know rho, you know rho del. M, you know its slope. So you can calculate the eta or coefficient of viscosity of this slide from its slope. Finally, compare it with this average linear, with this average eta that obtained from directly calculation. Compare it using percentage of difference. Not percentage of error, percentage of different equation that I have already told you before. Show the step of this and this in detail. Where it come from, show the step in detail. And these two, show the step. Okay, move to the last.